Hey, YouTube family. Okay, so I know I'm on vacation, but you know me, and that's just not gonna, that's not gonna cut it. So we still have to do our workout. Let's see. First off, let's do our planking. 30 seconds. This is really, really hard. This isn't as easy as everybody thinks. Okay. I don't know if that was exactly 30 seconds, but we're gonna go ahead and say, yeah, 30 seconds. Everything straightened out. I don't know how great we can see the camera or how great the camera can see me, but no breaks, even when you're on vacation. Oh, and you know my rules. You don't have to do as many as I do, as long as you just do some. Like anything that, whatever it is you feel you're comfortable with. So. I kind of don't keep count anymore. I just go until I can't go anymore. Okay. Ready? Here we go. Our leg lifts. And tighten up the hips. Pull the hips in together. Legs up. Oh, stretch that spine out. Let it fall as open as it can. And then, not forgetting to breathe. Don't hold your breath. Just continue in the right pattern. Happy. this exercise is so hard for me to do. The lower back pain. I learned a new exercise that should help a lot of people. So what you want to do is lay on your side and find your hip bone. And right behind your hip bone is a muscle. So activate that muscle. You're going to stretch your leg out, bring it up, down, and go. Okay, so you're going to go up, turn your foot, your ankle inward, back, and down. And so you want to repeat that movement while pushing on that muscle. If it's sore, continue pushing on that muscle and then do the motion. And I mean, really, it's whatever feels good to you. And so I didn't even realize I had any lower back pain until just now. Because that muscle is tight. Oh, but anyway, let's continue on. I'm going to keep the hips. You want to keep imagining in your mind pulling your hip bones together, like just with the muscles that are holding them together. So you want to kind of focus on your hips and your pelvic area. Kind of focus on keeping it straight, because then you will get the most benefit out of this workout. Remember, don't go further than you have to. Just go as far as you feel necessary. So you can feel your muscles tighten up. You know they're working out. You don't have to do as many as I do or be perfect for anyone or anything. Thank you.
Okay. Alright. Let's take a quick break. And I'll just stop. Because I'm on vacation. I said I'd work out. I didn't say I'd do the whole damn thing.